Wolfgang von Kempelen sold his soul to the devil when he made a bet that you should know to make Her Majesty a miracle show to beat the likes of the fashionable Joes that came unto the court. Wolfgang von Kempelen, loyal subject to the end. He took a while to work it out, but after 6 months there was no doubt. His great invention was about to raise the palace roof. The Turk was made to show what he could do. Life-size and mysterious, precision made by a genius. An automaton in Turkish dress with clockwork arms and clockwork chest was waiting now to play some chess against anyone who'd play. Wolfgang von Kempelen wound his machine up again, told the crowd they had nothing to hide, that apart from some cogs there was nothing inside. Spun the cabinet around to show behind and see the whole way through. The people there, they did not have a clue. The head rose up to a count of five. The mechanical marvel came alive. It's alive, never needing food or rest. Master of the game of chess. Looking down in his turban and gown with heavy mustache, hair and brows. It's winning now all over town and everywhere he goes. Wolfgang had never meant for his creation to be sent touring European runs with Austria's favorite clockwork son and challenge almost anyone. Its fame would grow and spread. He couldn't wait to get home to his bed. Poor chap. Cogs and wheels and pins and springs make automatic thinking things. Those artificial maniacs will overtake the brainiacs. The future now is surely set because of Wolfgang's stupid bet to cause the rise of the machine upon the world based on a dream. And everyone who says it's fake will try to make a break to say it's so, for goodness sakes. But they shall never succeed. The truth can be whatever you should need or want. Engineering anywhen, Wolfgang von Kempelen.